Welcome to my channel. In the previous video, I helped viewers navigate the world of Databricks and its partner academy. Databricks is the data and AI company founded by the original creators of Lakehouse, Apache Spark, Delta Lake, and MLflow. In this video, we will explore the new partner academy homepage launched in August 2024 and walk you through the process of finding learning plans and Gen AI courses. To get started, sign in to the Databricks Partner Academy using your partner company email address. You will then be prompted to enter a verification code sent to your email account. Once you have signed in, you'll be taken to the main dashboard. Take your time to explore the user menu, which includes options such as My Courses and Learning Plans and catalogs in My Subscriptions. You can also use the filters and keyword search to identify your desired courses. In this section, you can access your enrolled training, credentials, and upcoming instructor-led training sessions. You can also use the filters and keyword search to identify your desired courses. The exam information section provides details on the certification exams, including the Databricks Certified Data Engineer Associate and Databricks Certified Data Engineer Professional exams. Let's take a closer look at the two certification exams. The Databricks Certified Data Engineer Associate Certification Exam assesses an individual's ability to use Databricks Lakehouse platform to complete introductory data engineering tasks. The Databricks Certified Data Engineer Professional Certification Exam assesses an individual's ability to use Databricks to perform advanced data engineering tasks. The Databricks Partner Academy offers several learning plans, including Databricks Fundamentals Learning Plan. This plan comprises two courses, including a 20-question quiz, and covers topics such as the Databricks Data Intelligence Platform and its architecture. Data Engineer Learning Plan. This plan comprises 9 courses and covers topics such as Data Engineering with Databricks, Certification Overview, and Data Engineering with Databricks. Databricks Generative AI Fundamentals Learning Plan. The plan comprises 2 courses, including a 10-minute assessment, and covers topics such as Generative AI and its applications. Leadership Advantages of Gen AI and LLM on Databricks. This plan comprises 5 courses, including a recap test, and covers topics such as the Azure Databricks Data Intelligence Platform and its integration with the Microsoft ecosystem. Verified Gen AI on Databricks Partner Badge. This plan comprises 20 courses, including 8 recap tests, and covers topics such as Generative AI and its applications. Gen AI and LLM on Databricks PreSales Partner Badge. This plan comprises 37 courses, including 13 recap tests, and covers topics such as engaging customers in their Gen AI and LLM strategies, and creating urgency in leveraging the data intelligence platform. And that's not all. If you're looking for more information or need help with a specific topic not covered in our catalog of learning plans and courses, be sure to visit the Databricks Help Center. This comprehensive resource hub offers a range of tools and resources to help you get the most out of Databricks. In the Help Center, you'll find detailed documentation on Databricks and Apache Spark, as well as a community section where you can discuss, share, and network with other Databricks users. You'll also find a knowledge base filled with tips and tricks to common questions, organized by popular topics such as AWS, Azure, and GCP. If you're still stuck, don't worry, their AI assistant is here to help. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful in navigating the new Databricks Partner Academy and learning about the selected certifications and learning plans. Leave your questions in the comments section of this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.